you have only 5 minutes to 6 minutes. You can write your roll number again. Listen very carefully. You will write your roll number and name. Your name. Okay? Roll number and name in the comment section. And for your attendance. Today's roll call. Today's class roll call. So you can start now. Just write in the comment section your roll number and name. Roll number 17, don't send twice, just once. Roll number, whatever your roll number is and your name, just one time, that's it. Those who have joined, please, you will have to write your roll number and name in the comment section for your attendance, today's class attendance. Just write once, not often, it creates confusion. Your roll number and name. And no need to write present, sir. And you are writing, that means you are present. If you would have been absent, you would not have been writing it. So just write your roll number and name. That's it. No need to write present, sir, and whatever it may be. Just write your roll number and name. That's it. Only one time you have to write your roll number and name as of now. One more announcement. Sandeep Dudilep, do not present. Saresh Farande, do not present the screen. No one will share their screen and no one will unmute their mic. And one more thing, attendance will also be taken after the class. Okay. So don't leave the meeting in between. Attendance will be taken twice or thrice in a session. So don't leave the meeting. Once you have joined, join it. Just write your name and roll number in the comment section only once. Till now 63 of us have joined. Do not present your screen. Do not unmute your mic. Keep your mic on the mute mode. And maintain utmost discipline. Then only we will be able to have a very fruitful and successful class. Today's chapter is very, very important. So maintain utmost discipline. Since we all are having or living far from each other, so discipline has to be maintained. Proper decorum of the class must be maintained. Pay attention with your notes, pen, notebook. Do not share the screen and unmute your mic whenever it is asked, or else always keep your mic on the mute mode. Okay. Okay. Last 1 minute for your attendance. Those who will be left out, they will be marked as absent. You are given 5 minutes. That is more than enough. You just needed to write your roll number and the name in the comment section only once. That's it. Okay, class, good morning once again. Now we are going to start a very important and interesting chapter of geography, class 7. See, we all are living on a very unique planet. And the planet's name, of course, we all know, that is the Earth. In the code name, it is also known as the Blue Planet, because of its color, which is bluish, because of the presence of large bodies of water in the form of oceans, seas and bays, as well as the forests coverage on the land. And because of that, it gets the bluish color, basically, because of the reflection of light. So the Earth, as we have seen, like the universe, in the universe you have seen the, you must have seen the Earth's rotation and revolution, since we have studied in the chapter number in class 6, previous class also. So in this chapter we will study about the Earth's inner parts. In the previous class, standard 6, we had studied about the Earth's outer portions like atmosphere, lithosphere and other components. So in this chapter we will study about the Earth which we are not able to see while we are on the surface of the Earth. That means we would be studying about the Earth inside the structure, the Earth's inside structure and the components, as well as the changes that constantly take place inside the Earth. First of all, let us have some concept or ideas about the Earth. The Earth is known as a dynamic planet. What is the meaning of this dynamic planet? It means a planet. It is the only known planet in the universe till now, till today's date, 29th May. Till now, इट इज द ओनली नोन प्लैनेट इन द यूनिवर्स वेयर लाइफ एग्जिस्ट, वेयर लाइफ एग्जिस्ट, दैट मीन्स ह्यूमन एंड अदर लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ट्रीज, एनिमल्स एक्सेट्रा, दे लिव ऑन द प्लैनेट एंड दिस इज नोन एज अर्थ. इट इज ऑल्सो अ डायनामिक प्लैनेट बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स नेचर, बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स चेंजेस, कॉन्स्टेंट changes that take place inside the earth, inside the earth. See the earth, how the earth, how on the surface of the earth the continents are formed because of the tectonic plate movements. We have studied in the chapter previous class also, where we had studied about the different major domains or landforms of the earth. So the continents, how the continents are formed, because of the movement of the tectonic plates, because of the great massive movement inside here. That is why here it is, the name of the chapter is inside. Inside the surface of the earth, the tectonic plates keep on moving constantly or in a random motion, and because of the movement of the tectonic plates, there may be some land mass which gets segregated, that means they bifurcate, they divide from each other, they get divided from each other, and that is how the continents, most of the continents, 7 continents which are there, so they are formed. Similarly, now the earth is actually basically divided into different layers, right from top layer to the innermost layer. Okay, so let us see now the earth's inside, actual inside. How many parts or how, what are the components which are present inside, basically inside the surface of the earth as per your syllabus of this standard, that is standard 7. The earth basically divided into crust, mantle and core. Crust, mantle and core. We will deeply study about these things, that is, what is the crust, what is mantle, and what is core. So let us see the crust. Crust. See, the crust basically is defined as the area or uppermost layer over the earth surface, that is the uppermost layer over the earth surface is called crust. The uppermost layer of the earth surface is called crust. Okay. The uppermost layer of the earth surface is called crust. Okay, now let us see some of the features. That's it. It is very much simple that we all are seeing the earth. We are living on the lithosphere. That means the area which is covered with soil or fine particles of rocks in the form of soil on which we live. Similarly, the earth's inside, jaise ki hota hai na, samandar hai. लोग कहता है इट इज वेरी दैट मीन्स द सीज और द ओशंस आर वेरी डीप बट द वाटर रेस्ट समवेयर. ऐसा तो नहीं कि द वाटर ऑफ द ओशंस एंड द सीज कीप ऑन फ्लोटिंग, दे रेस्ट ऑन सम सॉलिड पार्ट ऑफ द अर्थ दैट इज ऑल्सो इन साइड द अर्थ. दैट मीन्स द लेयर विच इज कवर्ड इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज क्रस्ट. एनी थिंग दैट इज द अपर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ, द अपर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ इज कॉल्ड क्रस्ट. टीचर्स इट इज द थिनेस्ट, सबसे पतला, इट इज द थिनेस्ट लेयर, इट इज द थिनेस्ट लेयर. सेकेंड, इट इज अबाउट 35 किलोमीटर, 35 किलोमीटर्स ऑन द कॉन्टिनेंटल, दैट मीन्स कॉन्टिनेंट्स, ओके कॉन्टिनेंट्स, कॉन्टिनेंटल मासेस एंड ओनली 5 किलोमीटर्स ऑन द ओशन फ्लोर्स. इट इज अबाउट 35 किलोमीटर्स ऑन द कॉन्टिनेंटल मासेस एंड ओनली 5 किलोमीटर्स ऑन द ओशन फ्लोर्स. टिल नाउ द क्रस्ट इज बेसिकली द अपर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ विच कंसिस्ट ऑफ द वेरी फाइन पार्टिकल्स और द थिनेस्ट लेयर बिकॉज इट इज इट कंप्राइजेस द फाइन पार्टिकल्स. कभी कभी क्या होता है, जो हम लोग बोरिंग वगैरह होते हैं जिसको पानी वगैरह के लिए, जब पानी अंडरग्राउंड वाटर टेबल जो निकाला जाता है, दैट इज दैट कम्स अंडर द पार्ट ऑफ क्रस्ट ओनली. क्रस्ट दैट मीन्स द अपर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ फ्रॉम इन साइड, फ्रॉम इन साइड. मेरी बात ध्यान से सुनना, अपर मोस्ट लेयर मतलब ऊपर की तरफ नहीं, धरती जो हम लोगों को दिखता है उसके नीचे. क्लियर है सभी को? ऊपर की तरफ नहीं, नॉट फॉर फ्रॉम एटमोस्फेयर, एक्सोस्फेयर, वॉट एवर इट मे बी, नो, इट इज इन साइड द अर्थ. उसके नीचे जब हम लोग जाते हैं, जैसे आप लोगों ने मैथमेटिक्स में पढ़ा होगा एक्स एक्सिस एंड वाई एक्सिस, तो एक्स एक्सिस का प्लस भी होता है, माइनस भी होता है. वाई एक्सिस जो वर्टिकल होता है उसमें भी प्लस एंड माइनस होता है. तो प्लस तो ऊपर की तरफ होता है, माइनस नीचे की तरफ होता है. तो वो इंटरजेक्शन पॉइंट आप समझ लो, अर्थ सर्फेस जो लिथोस्फेयर है उसके ऊपर का नहीं हम लोग पढ़ रहे हैं इस चैप्टर में, हम लोग इसके अर्थ सर्फेस के नीचे का. संदीप डुडेले इज प्रेजेंटिंग द स्क्रीन, प्लीज डोंट डू इट. वी आर स्टडिंग, चंद्रकांत यादव वी आर प्रेजेंटिंग द स्क्रीन, प्लीज डोंट डू इट. आई हैड इनिशियली इन द वेरी बिगनिंग आई हैड सेड यू प्लीज मेंटेन द अटमोस्ट डिसिप्लिन और एल्स एवरी वन विल गेट डिस्टर्ब. डोंट प्रेजेंट योर स्क्रीन. Yeah, and we, I am noting the names also, those who are presenting. They will be, that means their parents will also be contacted by us personally. So don't do it. Everyone is getting disturbed. And the flow of the class is also getting disturbed. So please don't disturb the whole class by your simple or silly act. Okay. So as of now, we are studying about the Earth's inside. So all these things that whatever we are studying, it is inside. And the first layer is crust. We had studied that the Earth's inside surface is divided into three parts. That is crust, mantle, and core. So first portion is crust, which is the outermost layer of the Earth's surface. And feature, it is the thinnest layer. It is about 35. This means the continents. Continents are there. Which are having the landforms. बीच में भैया ओशन भी है, तो उसका क्या करें, उसको भी लेना है. तो 5 किलोमीटर ऑन द ओशन फ्लोर, सिंपल सी बात है, ओके, बिकॉज ओशन themselves आर वेरी डीप. सो 5 किलोमीटर ऑन द ओशन फ्लोर एंड 35 किलोमीटर ऑन द कॉन्टिनेंटल मासेस. वेरी क्लियर है, इट इज वेरी वेरी क्लियर. कॉन्टिनेंट्स में जब बात करेंगे तो 35 किलोमीटर इन साइड, दैट इज बिलो, माइनस वाई एक्सिस, याद रखना, vertical. And when we will study about the oceans and seas, it is 5 kilometers inside the ocean floors. ओशन सब स्टार्ट करते हैं तो ओशन के अपर पार्ट से नहीं, दैट मीन्स वाटर लेवल से नहीं, वाटर लेवल जहां पे खत्म होता है वहां से धरती से नीचे करते हैं. ओके, सो 5 किलोमीटर्स ऑन द ओशन फ्लोर्स. क्लियर? इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट टिल नाउ प्लीज यू कैन आस्क इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. आई एम वेटिंग जस्ट फॉर 1 मिनट. You have any doubt till now, you can ask in the comment section. Voice is not clear. ऐसा तो नहीं है भाई. Okay. No problem. No doubt. No doubt. No. Okay. Okay. No. Don't write unnecessary messages. I just ask those cadets who are having doubt. If you are not having doubt, you don't need to write. No doubt. No doubt. No doubt. No need to write it. Okay, any cadet has any problem, they will ask. If you don't have, no need to write no sir and no doubt, it's very good. But those who are having, they can ask, or else we'll move. Okay, so now let us see some of the examples. Now let us see some of the examples of the elements or the product, the elements which are present on the or inside the crust. The elements in the crust. Elements in the crust. The elements in the crust that those are who are present, like silica. The chemical formula is Si, S capital I small, and alumina, Al, A capital L small. Okay, these are the main components or main materials. Main materials which are present on the continental masses, on the continental masses. It is also called as Sial, S-I-A-L. Okay. Very often the question is asked that what is or what do you mean by Sial? Okay. So it is simply the components or the compound which is made by two elements, that is silica, whose chemical formula is Si, and alumina, whose chemical formula is Al. Okay, silica and Al, that is alumina. Simply, it is known as Cl. It is known as Cl. Okay, similarly, it is on the continental masses. It is on the continental masses. Remember one thing, the Cl is an example of the continental masses where the materials are found on the crust. On the crust. Now let us see an example of elements which are present in the oceanic floors. Oceanic floors. We had studied that crust. It is divided into two, continental and oceanic. Continental and oceanic. Okay, continental and oceanic. So continental mein we have CR, silica and alumina. Clear? Now let us see what are the elements which are present in the oceanic floors. Oceanic floors. Very, very simple. One element will be same, that is silica, Si. And another one is magnesium. Magnesium, whose chemical formula is Mg. Now, can anyone guess? See, you have to apply a trick over here. Like we had Cl in oceanic continental floors. How these two elements will be compound to form, how these elements will be formed, or that means intermixed to form a compound. What will be the chemical formula of these two elements when they will be compounded? They will be mixed to form a compound. They will be mixed to form a compound. Can anyone guess? Please write in the... Very good. Athar Saxena, Pritam Kidile, Pratik Chauhan. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Keep it up. Very good. Yeah. It is SIMA. Okay. S-I-M-A. Silica and magnesium. That's why I told you that you have to apply a trick over here. It is Mg over here. So it won't be S-I-M-G. It will be S-I-M-A. Very good. All of you. R-N Magar. Very good. So it is SIMA. S-I-M-A. Not border. India, Pakistan. Which is formed by mixing or compounding two different elements. And it is present on the oceanic floors. Very, very important, cadets. Please note it down. Don't mix it. If you are asked that which, please, you, if you want, you can note it down. Which compound is found on the oceanic floors? Which compound is found on the oceanic floors? It is SIMA. Which compound is found in the oceanic crust or floor? Crust is divided two parts, continental and oceanic. Continental masses, your land study in a land mass, that is continental mass. In chapter number, in previous chapter, as well as in previous class also, you had studied continental masses, that means the land forms. So the continental masses, which are, the example of continental mass is Cl, and the example of oceanic floor or oceanic crust is SIMA. It is SIMA, S-I-M-A. Okay, till now, if you have any doubt, you can please ask me. Till now, if you have any doubt regarding crust, because the crust part is over. Till now, if you have any doubt, you can ask me in the comment section. Those who have doubt, no need to write, no sir, no doubt, no doubt, yeah, no need to write these things. Those who are having doubt, they can write. What is, whatever may be the problem, whatever may be the concept you could not understand. So please write it. You have 1 minute, please. या एवरीथिंग इज अंडरस्टैंडेबल? ओके, सो विल मूव टू द नेक्स्ट पोर्शन, दैट इज मेंटल. द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द अर्थ सर्फेस, इनसाइड द अर्थ सर्फेस बेसिकली, इट इज ओनली वी वॉट एवर वी आर स्टडिंग, वी आर स्टडिंग अबाउट द इनसाइड पोर्शन ऑफ द अर्थ. तो अपने आप को इनसाइड ले जाओ, पाताल लोक, समझ रहे हो, इनसाइड द सर्फेस ऑफ द अर्थ. इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट वी आर स्टडिंग द अर्थ इनसाइड, विच द पोर्शंस विच वी आर नॉट एबल टू सी, द पोर्शंस विच वी आर नॉट एबल टू सी, दैट इज वी आर मेंटल क्रस्ट एंड कोर. सो क्रस्ट इज ओवर, नाउ वी आर एट मेंटल स्टेज. सो लेट अस सी वॉट इज मेंटल बेसिकली. सी वी मस्ट हैव बीन नोइंग अबाउट सैंडविच, ठीक है भाई. देखो ये जो हम लोग तीन पोर्शन में डिवाइड कर रहे हैं, एक कोई भी वॉट एवर वी आर स्टडिंग, डेवलप योर ओन कॉन्सेप्ट. ओके माई डियर कैडेट्स, इफ यू विल डेवलप अ कॉन्सेप्ट, यू विल नेवर फॉरगेट एनीथिंग इन योर लाइफ, वॉट एवर इट मे बी. वो पढ़ाई से रिलेटेड हो, स्पोर्ट्स से रिलेटेड हो, आपके कोई भी पर्सनल एस्पिरेशन से रिलेटेड हो, टारगेट एम वॉट एवर इट मे बी, ऑलवेज हैव अ कॉन्सेप्ट, क्लियर कट कॉन्सेप्ट. सी वी आर स्टडिंग अबाउट द अर्थ सर्फेस. ओके, दिस इज अर्थ, इक्वेटर, हियर वी ऑल लिव, दैट इज नॉर्दर्न पार्ट. या वॉट इज एन आई एफ इन नाइफ? या इट विल बी इन योर कोर पोर्शन. टिल नाउ वी हैव नॉट स्टडीड कोर, इसके बाद कोर पढ़ाना है. तो ओके, लेट अस सी अबाउट कोर. कोर इट इज द थर्ड पोर्शन ऑफ द सरफेस इनसाइड द अर्थ. ओके, सो कोर, कोर इज द इनर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ. कोर इज द इनर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ. इट कवर्स अबाउट 3500 किलोमीटर्स. ओके, द इंपॉर्टेंट एलिमेंट्स विच आर प्रेजेंट इन कोर आर निकल, एन आई केमिकल फॉर्मूला, एंड आयरन एफ ई केमिकल फॉर्मूला. टुगेदर दे आर नोन एज नाइफ, टुगेदर दे आर नोन एज नाइफ. ओके, एन आई एफ ई नाइफ, एन आई एफ ई द कंपाउंड. तो क्या होता है, एलिमेंट क्या होता है, जब वो सिंगल कोई मिनरल प्रेजेंट हो ना, सिंगल सिंगल, दैट इज नोन एज एलिमेंट. व्हेन टू और मोर एलिमेंट्स कंबाइन टुगेदर टू फॉर्म सम अदर एलिमेंट, सम अदर कंपाउंड और सम अदर मटेरियल, इट इज नोन एज कंपाउंड. ओके, लाइक ब्रॉन्ज, दिस नाइफ, दीज आर एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ कंपाउंड विच आर फॉर्म्ड बाई टू डिफरेंट एलिमेंट्स. एलिमेंट्स स्मॉल पोर्शन होता है, सिंगल होता है, कंपाउंड बिगर पोर्शन होता है, एंड इट इज फॉर्म्ड बाई इंटरमिक्सिंग ऑफ टू और मोर डिफरेंट डिफरेंट ऑफकोर्स डिफरेंट एलिमेंट्स. सो कोर, कोर इज द इनर मोस्ट, सबसे आउटर मोस्ट क्या था भैया, क्रस्ट था, उसके बीच में मेंटल था. नाउ इट इज द इनर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ. इट कवर्स अबाउट 3500 किलोमीटर्स एंड द इंपॉर्टेंट एलिमेंट्स आर निकल Ni एंड आयरन Fe. इफ द क्वेश्चन कम्स, व्हाट आर द टू एलिमेंट्स विच आर फाउंड इन द क्रस्ट कोर, व्हाट आर द टू एलिमेंट्स विच आर फाउंड इन द कोर एंड व्हाट आर देयर कंपाउंड व्हेन दे आर मिक्स टूगेदर. सो द टू एलिमेंट्स विच आर फाउंड इन द कोर आर निकल एंड आयरन. निकल एंड आयरन, Ni इज द केमिकल फॉर्मूला ऑफ निकल, Fe इज द केमिकल फॉर्मूला ऑफ आयरन. एंड वेन दीज टू एलिमेंट्स कंबाइन टूगेदर दे आर नोन एज नाइफ, निकल फेरस, NiFe अ कंपाउंड, NiFe अ कंपाउंड. ओके, आई होप यू मस्ट हैव नोटेड इट. द फीचर्स, the features oblique characteristics. First one, the temperature and pressure are very high. Knife is present. That is the mixture of two different elements. Okay, it is the innermost layer of the earth. It is the innermost layer of the earth. Or it covers about 3500 kilometers. Okay, 3500 kilometers. So these are the four features or characteristics of core, which is the innermost layer of the earth. So I hope everything is clear till now. If you have still any doubt, you can ask in the comment section. I am waiting, and after that the class will be, that means the social science class will be over. You can write in the comment section.